If it is Nepal's growing proximity with China that is making PM KP Sharma Oli act in a cavalier fashion, some of the resultant damage for India could be self-inflicted. While India denies that it was responsible for the blockade which threatened to cripple Nepal's economy, the fact is that the recent strain in India-Nepal relations has coincided with China surpassing India in the list of top 8 donors to Nepal.